Dear Bruce, I need to be honest and clear. When I told you that if Gotham no longer needed Batman, we could be together, I meant it.
Gotham needs its true hero.
But now I'm sure the day won't come when you no longer need Batman. If you lose your faith in me, please keep your faith in people. Love, now and always, Rachel.
Official policy is to arrest the vigilante who is Batman on sight.
All tactical units will converge on the location. I want auxiliary units to cover all possible getaway routes.
With no word from the Batman, these cops have to be wondering.
Do we really think that he's
gonna protect an outlaw vigilante than the lives of citizens?
I'll show you. They need you right now. When they don't...
We have clear shots!
They'll cast you out. Dropped at the first sign of trouble. But to them, you're just a freak.
You're gonna break it.
I'm a man of my word.
What would you have me do?
Endure, Master Wayne. Take it. They'll hate you, but that's the point of Batman. He can be the outcast. He can make the choice that no one else can make.
The night is darkest just before the dawn. I promise you. The dawn is coming.